pugilist?
Should have worn a helmet.
What is the meaning of this?
I wanted to get out of the goddamn sewer.
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Can you turn around? What do you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
We know they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my short list, and you giving me tattoos and trucks?
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you, I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. But fuck it, we'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I got an idea. Marrow said he got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over it. Carlos, don't worry. I'm gonna make a banger out of you if it kills me.
Friendly fire. Remember, non-lethal is non-American.
Heading over to the nuke plant. I don't think the cops are gonna be too happy about it, so I need you to be ready to pull me out when I give you the call.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
Thank you. not what I came for. I need to get picked up.
I'm on my way.
Who's your new friend?
You think I know how to fly a helicopter? I had to pull a gun on the pilot to get him to fly here.
Thank you. nice getaway plan, Carlos.
So what do we do now?
We jack a car and get the hell out of here.
Get her alive. You are coming with me.
You think you could kill me?
Bro, you are gonna look like a bad motherfucker.
That's good, because I was beginning to think I'd look like an investment banker.
I'm glad you two are having fun, because God forbid we do something about the Saints.
I'm gonna take care of them, babe.
Sure you are.
You think I'm afraid?
No, she doesn't, Mero. Now can you stay cool? I'm almost done.
I think you should stick to tattooing and drop the guitar.
Whatever. The feed dogs fucking rock.
Baby?
Thank you.
Carlos, where the fuck are you?
I think your people skills need some work, sweetie.
Jessica, how'd you like Meryl's new tattoo?
Actually, I think it's pretty sexy. Rugged, tough.
Radioactive?
That's cute.
I try. Now what the fuck do you want?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that since you were nice enough to give my man a makeover, I should return the favor. Don't worry, by the time we're through with him, Carlos will look just as handsome as Meryl.
Listen up, you fucking bitch.
Of course, I don't have access to the same materials you did. But you know, I figure we can make do.
When I find you...
I mean, I'm sure you'll do something scary. Do me a favor, when you're scraping up your buddy's face, just remember, Meryl gave you a chance to be his partner.
Again?
You don't tell me, Mara won't get the chance.
Stop!
Bitch, you trying my patience.
Go to hell!
This is your last chance.
I heard him say they were gonna take him on a ride around the docks.
Get out of here! Welcome to Friendly Fire. I'll take that myself.
This better be worth my hard-earned money.
That mute shit was getting old.